Hey guys, today I am filming the Pirates book tag. This tag was originally created by Erica from The Perks of Books, and she was also the one who tagged me, so I'm really happy because I got tagged. And I think it's a really, really cool tag. I love pirates, so I was very, very happy about it. And for me, Erica is the one and only who could have been the one that did this pirates tag. So I'm very excited to do it, and let's just get into the questions. The first question is, stranded on a deserted island, which is your favorite survival story? And for this one, I pick Neil by Lynn Madsen. I don't think I have read many survival stories, but Neil came to my mind first, so I decided to choose it because I really, really liked it. And if you want to know more about it, I did a review about it back then, so I'm going to link it down in the description so you can check that out if you are interested, and I can definitely recommend it. Number two is, name your pirate ship. Pick a book off your shelf that would be the name of your ship. For this one, I choose Deception. I don't know, I really like the sound of it, and also it's just has a cool meaning, so I like it. Quite mysterious. Number three is, why is the room always gone? Pick a book that had you going crazy. There were quite a few books that I wanted to choose for this. They were very obvious choices, just made me go crazy because I loved them and they made me cry and made me shout and stuff like that. But in the end, I decided to choose a book that just made me crazy from the second chapter on, because I knew where the fuck this book was going. And that is Allegiant by Veronica Roth. Because in the second chapter, we get the story out of the perspective from Four, and the rest is history. Number four is, I will go down with this ship, your book OTP. And this was not easy for me. You guys, my OTP game is crazy. But I decided to go with basically the very first OTP, or very first book OTP, that I totally went crazy over, and that has just been my book OTP through all the years. My book OTP is Jamie and Claire Fraser from the Outlander series by Diana Gabaldon. And if you have read it, or maybe only even watched the TV show, you totally know what I'm talking about. Number five is, Walk the Plank. Which book character would you want to dispose of and why? And this was actually not that easy for me, because I like a lot of characters and I mostly like villains, because most of the time I find them to be very well written. But in the end, I choose someone that I know I would probably get some hate for. But please let me explain, because the one I would push off my ship is Gale from The Hunger Games. And that is just because Gale was an asshole in the friendship. I'm sorry to say it like that, but I do not care what he did in the revolution, and I totally get that he did a great job and saved lots and lots of people. Great job, Gale, but your friendship game is very, very weak, and you are not welcome on my ship with that shitty friendship game. Goodbye. Number six is Treasure. Name a book you are in love, admire, or are obsessed with. Obvious choice is obvious. Number seven, Pirate Crew. Three book characters you would want to be part of your ship. And I actually have three crews. I have one crew that is a damn good crew if I really want to like sail away and maybe meet other pirates that I have to fight, and you know, like a really badass team. And that team would be Fire from Fire by Christine Cashaw, Jamie Fraser from the Outlander series by Diana Gabaldon, and Lila from A Darker Shade of Magic by V.E. Schwab. The other gang is one that would just be a lot of fun, and that gang would be also Jamie from the Outlander series by Diana Gabaldon, Haymitch Abernathy from The Hunger Games, and Tyrion Lannister from Game of Thrones. Number eight, and I love the title of this question because it's the title of the next Pirates in the Caribbean movie, and just Dead Men Tell No Tales. Recommend some pirate books you have read. If not, talk about ones you want to read. I know that there are quite a few pirate books on my wishlist, but since my wishlist consists of over 200 books at this point, I did not want to search for them. But if you are searching for any kind of pirate book recommendations, basically all the ones that I have are from Erica's channel. So you could just click the link in the description from the original video and just check out her channel, and there are plenty of pirate books. This was the Pirates book tag. I hope you enjoyed it. As I said, I really think it's a cool tag and you should do it as well. I'm going to tag Olivia Shelton books, and yeah, thank you so much for watching. I guess I'll see you soon. Bye!